only want you to be happy. We only want you to be happy. And if you refuse, we won't be held accountable for what we do to you. Take your choice.
Well, well, welcome to Wellington Wells, a tranquil town nestled gently in the fens and the fells. Folk flocked from afar, they were fairly compelled by a desire to repel negative memory spells. But nothing ever happened, did it? So let me dispel the tittle-tattle, little baffle if you empty your shell. Clearly unwell between the medicine to better your health, there's nothing quite like a rest to replenish the cells. In the home of debonair gentlemen and delicate bells, women of feminine felt, donning an elegant blouse, while the men are in trousers of Sumerian felt, under double-breasted blazers with the trendy lapels. But if you break the legislation, you'll be readily dealt. There's nothing quite like a rest to replenish the cells. So don't expect to be held in a respectable house without respecting the house rules in which we excel. So many petulant wealth, cause it's a collecting in town upon this excellent realm. We'll get this wrecked and impaled as a correction expelled, and in the distance it yells, or we dismissed as a mouse, weakened by everyone else. Now,
we only want you to be happy. We only want you to be happy. And if you refuse,
buddy, 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 be grateful and take another plateful straight from the table. Today we're serving up a trail with a ladle. What you need to pray for? You're already faithful. All your mistakes have been already paid for. Any deviation from the state will be painful. That's just not cricket, baseball. Make sure if you see a weddy acting at all strange, call us so we can lay lost. Never mind if a belly can't sing. Blame that on the very bad thing. Moving swiftly forward, awesome. To the portion of the law enforcement. This is Jimmy, British Bobby. Hitting civvies is his hobby. You got nothing to fear if you adhere to the rules that are utterly clear. Dress to impress, be nice and polite. Take your joy, stay inside in the night, and the bobby on the beat won't have to beat you. Save that for the happy few.
We only want you to be happy. We only want you to be happy. And if you refuse, we won't be held accountable for what we do to you. Take your joy.
Why are we pushed to the margin by high society? Shuffling in garden, shuffling past, muttering crap as we fight to survive on nothing but scraps. Look and understand, I'm an upstanding chap, nothing underhand, I just want something back. From the upper class to the got the upper hand, on the down is it upside down, front to back. But on the upside down is the work to get down, and the down to get up, to get to town, digging, digging around, digging in and out, quicker than a willow when they figured it out. Wow, eureka, we weaker, fat pee poo few, but at least with a hat. Few.
There's no better place to live in, no better living than the land where happiness is a given. Why trouble your mind with decisions? Free will is the benignest of prisons. Take joy, see the light through the prism. Close your eyes and dive to the rhythm. Listen, that is the sound of serenity arisen. Sapping down as of energy a given.
A smack around for the benefit, a bit of rough and tumble is the healthiest sedative.
Well, at least it is now, cause I said it is. And any doubt is a mouthful of heresies.
Don't like tracks and you're doubtful of therapy. There's very little help for you now. So the remedy for down is inherently the noun to be menaces. Here's a swift kick in the air. Now, yes it is.
We only want you to be happy. We only want you to be happy. And if you refuse,
that was a riot, wasn't it? I sincerely hope you've enjoyed the last 4 minutes. Don't forget to follow the rules that keep everybody happy. Dress to impress. Take your joy. subscribe, hit the bell button and listen on Spotify, and stay inside at night. Cheerio, see you soon. Daniel Bull.
Dogglebit.